What is the absolute maximum bending moment due to a moving UDL? Longer than the span of a simply supported beam. If you see, when a simply supported beam is subjected to a moving UDL, longer than the span, then the absolute maximum bending moment occurs when the whole span is loaded, Mmax is equal to WL into 2 by 8. So, this is the condition which your maximum bending moment occurs when the whole span is loaded. So, the absolute maximum bending moment occurs at this point of time.